How's it going, bros? My name is Darkslayer Gaming, in short name DS Gaming, and today is gonna be my new update for today for this video, bros. So it's already Sunday at December 11, 2022, and I just wanted to share my new update. Is either old or new or schedule, whatever, bros. So gusto ko lang to i-update sa inyo about sa content videos ko sa mga in-upload ko to sa YouTube channel. And yeah, to those of you are wearing earphones or headsets with you while my voice or microphone is loud, bros, paki-minimize nyo lang yung volume kung ayaw nyo ng sobrang lakas ang boses ko nito, kasi in-adjust ko lang yung volume dun sa recording app ko. And then yeah, let's get this over with now, bros. So today is for this week, bros, for December 12 up to Saturday. Alam nyo na yan, bros, kung anong schedule ko dyan sa pag-upload ko. And doon yung makikita sa YouTube community ko doon. May screenshots ako doon about sa Dota. Yeah, sa Dota for the third time na without video yun, by the way, bro. So, yung second time ko mag-unlock ng Darktide Collector's Cache 2022 skins for the second time, doon yung mapapanood din yung in-upload ko kanina, bro. So eto, for this week, bros, I'm going to play or making advanced video or manually making videos, whatever, bros. For this week, bros, I'm going to play Street Fighter 5, the one that I buy and install it on Steam. If you want to try this game, link down in the description. Kung may Steam account kayo doon, ha, kung meron kayong account, pwede nga na to i-download tong Street Fighter 5 doon sa Steam. Pero you have to pay it first before you install Street Fighter 5 doon sa Steam mismo. So link down in the description, bros. And for this week pala, bros, balikin ko pala yan sa sinabi ko, as I was saying, na I'm going to play all Street Fighter 5 gameplays for Monday to Saturday, bro. So ito nga po, and gonna be part 5, kasi nung last Friday, bros, na in-upload ko at nag-play din ako ng Street Fighter 5, ngayon lang ako naglaro yun, to be honest lang, bros, ha, nung last Friday pa, or should I say 2 or 3 days ago, mga in-upload ko to sa YouTube channel ko. And then yeah, this is gonna be my update. It's either kung advanced video or making videos manually na minimake ko na video, kasi ine-edit ko pa yan one by one, streaming video and then using editing app on, yeah, you already know it, bro. So for part 5 up to the latest part of Street Fighter 5, all gameplays for this week, bros. And then how many days na lang, Pasko na, December 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, so 13 days na yata, bros. I'm not sure about that, bros, ha, binibilang ko lang to kung how many days na lang, Pasko na, Christmas na. So yeah. And then I hope na na-enjoy kayo dun kanina to sa in-upload kong videos about Dota Darktides Collector, Caches Collector or Collector's Cache na in-upload ko for the sharing content video for gaming. Kaya, so yeah, focus lang kayo dito sa sinasabi ko, kasi hinina ko lang yung music non-copyright song na to. So yeah, I hope you understand this just a little bit lang for English and Tagalog, bros, for my new update content for this week, all Street Fighter 5 gameplays. between Monday to Saturday. So yeah, and ayun lang po yung update ko. I hope na klaro na to sa inyo to. All Street Fighter 5 gameplays for Monday to Saturday this week, bro. So kung gusto niyo panoorin yung mga previous videos ko, check out on the right side of the screen, watch my latest part at Dota 2, and on the left side you can watch my horror game contents, the latest part of Monstrum. So if ever kung papanoodin nyo or rewatching nyo ulit yung video, so I hope na hindi kayo ma-wasted time dun sa mga previous videos ko na in-upload nung last week. So yeah, that's it, bros, and I hope you enjoy this na ginawa ko tong new update just for you all my subscribers, and please hit like and subscribe. I hope na makaka-reach din ako ng 2 or 3k subscribers at the end of 2022. So yeah, yun lang pa yung ano, yung short new update. And I'll see you, bros, tomorrow Monday. Stay awesome.